And we are back with another highly exciting matchup.
Oh,
Maribor,
yeah.
The third highest PM player in the state against Cruzy Bex, a man who really holds his own. I'm very excited for this. I don't know about you, Hot.
No, I'm more excited. Get out of here.
You're more excited than I am?
No.
I don't know, man. I'm pretty excited.
I'm just excited for Rizzle's hamburger. Get a mountain of chips and a hamburger.
Yeah, I'm loving this high quality chat. Yeah. It's always some good stuff.
Hey, Naito, eat his ass. Oh, they're doing rock, paper, scissors. Game that I am not that good at.
We are recording.
Are we recording, Harry?
I hit the start recording button.
Oh, fuck, he did it. 3, 2, 1. Whoa, so we've got Pikmin versus Toon Link. I can't tell what's going on. It's too fucking fast.
They are lightning fast as always.
Okay. Well, main thing I've seen from Cruzy is he's pretty good at holding the stage and stuff.
You're absolutely right.
But with Marlboro, he's taking his time to you never know what he's going to do. I was playing fucking friendlies with him and he force-knocked me with the
Yeah,
and
I guess again, you could call him a DK Pro.
Jeff over here is wearing...
That's me. I'm Harry, but you can call me Jeff.
He's just chilling in his PJ pants.
I am.
What up?
Anyway, moment, back to the more important thing.
We have a very tight game. Oh,
holy heckerino!
Nope, good DI there from Diana.
My experience with Maribor is that
and
he's a
another
god.
Good down air.
He's
a
god,
is
when
a
it,
god.
He's a god when it comes to reading. He's a god when it comes to predicting what's going to happen.
He's just fucking good.
Where his opponent's going to be, which makes it all the more interesting when Cruzy is
Cruzy's
taking up certain
stage
presence. Yeah.
Presence right here.
Really is a really exciting matchup.
Where's Sep at? I miss Sep.
He'll probably be with him. If not, hi Sep, you're a legend.
Sep. I ain't a bitch at Brazil. Nito, shut up, you're a bitch. Yeah, that's right.
Oh, that was quick, huh? Every hit makes me level.
Not really.
Ah, you are correct. Yeah, I'm not very good at counting.
Tell him again. Nito.
Wow. Not on my Christian stream.
Oh.
Hot, are you okay? I think Hot is dying, so I'm gonna step in for the moment. I am loving the offensive from both of them. That being said, any wrong move is going to make 1v1, and here we go.
I don't get this chat lingo. That makes sense.
Equal percentage. They're both on one stock.
Oh,
who's going to take... Wow! What happened there?
Winner is...
How interesting.
Well, my net loss is... So we got Cruzy taking the lead there. Good unfortunate ending there.
That being said, though, they were when they were one stocking, they were identical in the percentage, which indicates how similar they are as players.
One, go!
We're going to battlefield.
It truly shows. It just takes one wrong move. That can be.
Ooh, is this
going
to be a zero to death? It is zero to death there from Melbourne.
What they say, smoking kills.
Are we gonna see 2 consecutive zero deaths?
Oh no, he's learned, he's lived and he's learned.
Nah, he's got that good stage. Get up. might see a quick stop here. Oh!
You see, Maribro's got an arsenal of combination techniques.
Forward air's gonna do it, and it's back in level.
That's what happens when you combine.
Up air.
What happens when you combine one of the best readers with one of the most skilled and experienced players? You get a match like this.
It's a good match.
And see, once again, we are so close.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I thought he was gonna die there, but Diana made it back. Oh, tries to get the.
I can't believe how level this fight is. It is.
It's extremely level. Anyway, do anything right now.
Yeah, I have no idea who's gonna be the winner of both of these
matches. Yeah. It's best of five. It's best of five. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, and the forwarder waits around there. Really takes that score. Grab game.
You can see his concentration is at an all-time high.
It's crazy.
He's more concentrated than Cod's Cordy. Fuck off.
Did you say Cod?
I did. Oh! Oh, just misses it!
Now Malboro's got that stock lead.
Please call him Maribro. By the way, I'd strongly recommend, if you haven't already, following both on Twitter. Very entertaining, and they're also great players.
Ooh. Just that grab there.
I'm hoping to see both of these players in Perth Band, so hopefully both of these will be able to be good.
And
holy
heck! Malboro will take that one.
The winner is... Too late.
Oh man, this is just a beautiful match.
Two stock in there. Oh, okay. So we got
Peacherino.
Peach coming out.
We're gonna see some ups then. Now, the thing I find with Peach is it all comes down to it all comes down to what sort of stage you're playing with.
I feel like I love playing Peach on flat stages.
Yeah.
Like, look at that. But Peach is down smash.
But then again, her up is really nice. There's someone who's above her.
Yeah.
Look
at the cool stuff there coming out. Floating down air.
Two completely different players and get this.
I feel like the matchup.
At the moment, but you never know what's going to happen.
Peach is with her space. She's got a very good game on the
ground. Yeah, that's true.
And one more play there. That would be in the skybox. She's just going to save
the fight. As long as Maribor can get 100 on it, he'll be confident.
If Maribor even gets a grab, he can just go in on it.
That is true. I think Cruzy's prepared for all that
cosmic stuff. Yeah. Cruzy can be the down smash. Oh.
Ooh. Are they a split snipe? Wow, and Maribor has managed to get 100. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow, he's accelerating at a higher pace right now. That being said, regardless of that actual accident there, he's still at a high percentage and his momentum is just super strong. Yeah, not quite, but still, I think it would really take him.
Yeah.
Unless we can see a solid counter there. Yeah, we're seeing a little bit more of a defensive method. But that being said...
That was, no.
Yeah.
I don't know what he did, but that was nice.
Well, that's the magic of him. He's a very diverse player himself. It's not just, you know, the constant, unrelenting attacks. There's a nice diversity. Attack, defense, and counter.
Oh.
You know what Freezy's like in regards to having stage presence.
Freezy gets an F throw, he's going to chuck him off the stage.
Any wrong move here.
Oh. Now you're a little bit busy in the game. And that'll do it. Bit of a trade there. Going. Freezy's got the lead, 2-1. Winner's final.
Now this next match is going to be very important for Maribro. Oh, Maribro gets it, then he's still got a chance, but...
I hope we see this go to 5.
But obviously if Cruzy gets the next win, we'll be seeing the end of the tournament then. Oh, tell me.
I think the winner of this gets...
I think you're right there. Oh. Fountain of Dreams, how exciting.
3, 2, 1, go!
We have Peach coming out again. Maribo is off to start here. Something's very easy. We'll wait to see how these platforms work in the events.
Whoa, oh, wham, bam! You know, I've mentioned this time and time again, but when these players get to such a high caliber, their moves become a sort of dance. There's a sort of elegance in all of their plays, like that, for example.
Ooh.
But he survived. Yeah, that's the problem with having two platforms there. But of course, Counter Beans has the benefit of the dynamic platforms.
Stops,
going ham right now.
Oh, good shield pressure there.
He is just unrelenting with his constant attacks. This is going to be really hard for Cruzy to get back from this.
Yeah. A very dominating game right now.
What's fantastic is he's still holding his own. You can see his percentage is still at 75. Oh my goodness. This could be it. Oh, wonderful. What? Now, as commentators, we may have made an error. We're just gonna go double check with the gents.
Oh,
we'll be right
back.
First game?
Yeah, remember that.
What do you mean?
No, we just fucking died. 0% at the end. So,
Yeah, we... Fantastic Arena. Well, regardless, that was still a high-quality play from both of them. Apologies for the miscount, but regardless, that's not necessarily going to change the game.
Still pretty good games.
Yeah. Maribor is a beast. Anyway.
Signing off, bye.
Next game.
Bye.